and to my husband, Cody. I've been with you for 2,739 days, but today has been the best day of my life.
Thank you for loving and making my son so happy. I know that the Lord Jesus will bless both of you in the years to come.
So my prayer for you is to live a simple life, sleep soundly, walk humbly, love generously, and all good will come back to you.
To the both of you, keep each other happy and laugh. Cherish every moment you'll have together, the big things as well as the small one, and make every second count. Talia, the qualities you possess are like gems. Good morals, soft-spoken, an amazing friend, and so much more. So when I hear the expression, a match made in heaven, I instantly think of you and Cody. Because honestly, nobody belongs together more than you guys do.
Cody and Talia, from this day forward, you will not be alone. As husband and wife, you will always have each other. You will also have your families and friends to offer their support along the way.
It's a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. To Talia and Cody.
Thank you for loving me when I was unable to love myself, and always encouraging me. Tonight I stand here, and I can say I'm truly a blessed man.